Does anybody know what time Akita got? If somebody wouldn't mind going and looking into that for me, I would love you. Pasties are against the rules. Hey Eiffel, thanks man. R is too way too far away from the enter button, I won't be able to hit that one. Bullshit, Ruby. Yeah, Cove, I mean, I lost a minute on my previous, like, on my time that's on the splits right now. I easily lost a minute to silly shit, like Guardian Dragon RNG was alright, but Throne Watcher and Defender in particular, I lost a good chunk of time on. I was in the red until, like, halfway through the run. Hey Kettle, doing great man, how are you? No it's not, Ruby. He did not get a 54 minute run. This is impossible. What? Use the fucking soul, mate! God damn it. Don't run out of stamina. Oh. I have no idea, G19. I really want to make new splits, actually. Now that I think about it, I really should make new splits. That's why that menuing at the first door was bad. I didn't fucking use the soul for some reason, so. Whoa, don't use. You're a dick. Damn it, they're both in the way. Get the fuck out of the way! I got a 555 last giant yesterday. This is a slightly different route, so I sent Melentia back instead of killing her. Which I think should be about the same amount of time though, so. Hey, Ongrad, what's up, man? Lost 2 seconds there to those fucking spear hollows. It's optimized. Any changes that we make will be in the realm of plus or minus a minute. I didn't talk to him. Damn it.
Bearer of the curse.
Damn it. No! Frigid Outskirts. I can hate that place so much. Alright, so I think, if I've done this right, I should be able to afford 2 bones here. Yeah. Ah, baby jump. Clods. Damn. That jump had me scared. I thought that was gonna be a baby jump. That was very close. Hey, Herm. I will try my best. Yeah, I need to make new splits. That fight is always going to be faster on this route. And if I keep these gold splits, it's going to ruin my summer best. That's a fake Glod though. This route uses bread bugs now, so it's not really fair to compare that split to my previous route split. That was a pretty good fight. And Pit Descent and Black Gutter run through. But because I use a bread bug on the boss now, it's always gonna be faster than my previous route. So I saw Disc take an interesting route through here. I'm gonna give it a shot. Seems faster to go that way. I'm not dicking around. I love you too, Kibbles. How are you? Okay, poison trap. Crush fingers for a poison trap, guys.
Damn.
It's alright, it worked. Full time? What do you mean, Boucher? Streaming? No. This is not my job. Now that is a real gold split. Should be good. Should be good. I think. I'm a computer engineer. During the day.
Bearer, seek less.
Welcome, Smoot2. Thanks for following, man. My own system, you mean my own computer. I built my own computer, but I did not design everything inside of it. Yes, G19. The RTSR is worth it for all the fights that you use it on, which is the Three Rottens, Giant Lord, and Guardian Dragon if you have a giant set of testicles.
Bearer, seek less.
Welcome, C. Gonzalez. Thanks for following, man. Alright, I have 5. I need 3 of them for Rotten, and I can use 2 of them here. So I actually can probably... I need to look at my soul total when I go through the Shrine of Winter, but I think I can actually also skip the river bone. Yeah, the Rapier is only +4 through the all of the places where it's used. Because we have silly key of the embedded strats now. Most of the damage from the Rapier, well, a good chunk of it comes from the Gold Pine Resin. The questionable pickup in this area is the Chloranthi ring, and I believe that it is worth the time sink. So, did anybody look at what my level ups were there? Before I came out this way, it was 30 endurance, 15 ADP, and 17 dex, I believe. I leveled up ADP just because I don't want to die to rotten because I miss a dodge. The damage difference is nearly inconsequential for those two levels in ADP. It would be 19 dex instead of 17. Forgot what I was supposed to do with that door. Check my rings at this door. It's Chloro. Is that 95? Damn it. Bit of time waste. I knew he would fucking hit me. This split is also gonna be an unfair gold. Oh shit, he dodged. Not gold.
Bearer,
seek less. Welcome, T-Cock's ghost. I was making sure that wasn't Tupac's ghost there. Thanks for following, man. Hey, G-Mod, what's up, man? Hey Scooby, what's up, man? About that bone that I needed to do after Sentinels. Shia bone.
hate that attack so much.
Not fire!
He's in a shitty position right now. I mean, it could be worse, but... I'm gonna need to run back after one of these runs, so I'm gonna lose about 15 seconds. Yeah, it's cause Scooby is amazing. And that is why I used the Chloro Ring on this fight. If I did not have the Chloro Ring there, I would not have gotten enough stamina for that third dodge. Oh, where's my running attack? Nice, Atlas. I'm doing good, Scooby. Thanks for asking, man. A spider head? It's a fucking couch! What are you guys smoking? That Lady Asher's couch doesn't look like a couch. Because I want some. Not the fire! Not that way! What are you doing, Rotten? Hey Bokusoki, I'm doing good, man. How are you? Rotten is serious control. Or troll.
Yes, yes, Run does like to troll. It's probably supposed to be dads with an apostrophe in there. Oh, you asshole, come here. The elephant's charging. You better fucking come here, man. It's Drac. Everybody, let's make fun of Munchies. Point and laugh. Just kidding, be nice to Munchies, he's cool. Do you like it, Stunner? Yeah, well, this is a mix. Let's everybody make fun of Munchies for his heterosexual father. What a weirdo. Yes, hats off to Monster Cat also for registering their music and flagging it to not be muted on Twitch's VOD system. Now if only they would actually provide me with a legitimate license to play the music, I could more appropriately credit them. Yes, this is all Monster Cat music. While I hunt for world records. Hey, Baby Vinks, what's up? Oh, shit. What's up, Baby Vinks? Couch picture. Yep, at this point, it all comes down to Guardian Dragon RNG and Bellstar Floodgate RNG. A little bit of a mana RNG wouldn't help, or wouldn't hurt. Good, they're stuck on each other. Plus four, Danny. Recommendation for regular play. Piercing damage and strike damage are both strong on the majority of enemies, Ninja Warrior. So a good old-fashioned rapier will get you far. Combine it with a good old-fashioned mace and you'll get even farther. Plus 10. Shit. Forgot to put on my dark sign. Use both of those and you'll do pretty well. Thrusting sword regular play? Regular rapier. I don't remember the name of it. There's a rapier that you get from Chancellor Welliger that is 15 AR stronger at plus 10. But 15 AR really is not much. Hey, Ichigo. Yeah, that's an unfair gold from the Bright Bug. I'm gonna need to not save this to these splits. No, Looking Glass Knight is strong against lightning. That was good. Hey Hotshot, how's it going, man? Shroud's
trying to please don't fuck me over.
Bearer, seek, seek, less.
Welcome, Danny's Mazeling. Shit. Thank you for following, man. Well, that's not good. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you! That is the worst way that he can start this fight. Corner here. The fuck are you doing? That's time that I should not have lost. I should have saved about 15 seconds on that split. Good pocket RNG is essential right now. Good. Fucking hell. Hey Sansa, I don't know, man. Cause you can't upgrade it. That's the main reason. It's not OP compared to the Oleo Ring Rapier. Oleo Ring Rapier is a lot stronger than this, but in any percent, with only a plus 4 rapier, this is a little bit stronger. Hey, Dist! I got level up numbers, by the way, Dist. Alright, Guardian Dragon, don't fuck with me. Losing time. Senzo! Thank you so much for subbing, Senzo. Welcome back to the Couch Commandos, I believe.
Do appreciate it, man. Chat, raise some love for Sanso, the Dark Souls 1 god who has evolved to a higher species with Dark Souls 2. Thanks, man. Last time you subbed, I don't think I had the new sound. Do you like the new sound?
Bearer, seek less.
Welcome, Murray. Thanks for following, man. That's what they got. Pretty lewd. Tell us about the things that happened in your pants, Sanso. This is an open place. You can share here. I was a little bit nervous there. Look, it's Shovel Knight. Ha ha ha. Oh, that joke is terrible. Oh, fuck you, lightning attack! I still don't have an Ashen Mist Heart split in these. Eiffel should be fine, it's just a purge, it wasn't a timeout. No, you can't Rito for no reason. Spark, how's it going? Oh, he was timed out. That asshole giant. Just trying to fuck with me. Well, that was not the way I wanted that to open up, but... Shit, you asshole. Hey, Joe Freed, how's it going, man? Can somebody save, who was it that got wrecked? Do a 1 second timeout. Please, Areno. Shit, I was supposed to use the magic resin on Guardian Dragon. More counter damage than the rapier by 10. He's back, okay, good. Well, geez, Nagan, thanks for the encouragement. Rapier's 140, yeah. And this thing's 150. These guys so much. Stop blocking, please. Why are these guys always assholes to me? Always assholes to me. Hundred percent asshole ratio. 100% asshole ratio! Look at this shit, dog! Yeah, she's not dead yet! Stop it! Percent asshole ratio. Hi, Therapinator. I think I got it. Fuck you, EMP! Yes! How does it fucking fail to get beaten by 2 seconds, motherfucker? Oh, suck on my dick, EMP! First run of the night! Oh, yeah! Motherfuck! Yeah! Ah! Oh, my penis is so hard!